Ms. Bliss, this is indeed your moment of bliss, a chance to interview the advocate for the reigning, defending, undisputed Universal Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar. Knock yourself out. Throw me your best questions.
All right. You know, Paul, it's been a wild night. You know, Bobby Lashley just won the Intercontinental Championship. And you, Paul, were supposed to come on my show and talk about Brock Lesnar versus Braun Strowman at the Royal Rumble for the Universal title, but Braun's out. So now Brock's gonna have to defend his title against the winner of tonight's Fatal 4-Way. So tell me, with all these changes going on, everything is all wild and crazy, what is going on in your head? What are your emotions?
Miss Bliss, emotions play no part in it. It's the strategy by your humble advocate that practically guarantees that at the Royal Rumble, your winner and still Universal Champion will be Brock Lesnar. Now you can line up all four of these top challengers and Brock Lesnar will eat through them individually or en masse, but why clean out the entire heavyweight division so there can only be one? And who will that one be? Will it be John Cena? Now, I hate to remind all you John Cena fans, but the foundation of Suplex City was built on the mangled carcass of the pontiff of hustle, loyalty, and respect. Will it be Drew McIntyre? Now, I, for one, would be a liar. Not that I've ever told a lie before, thank you. If I didn't admit I've had my eye on Drew McIntyre, we should all have our eyes on Drew McIntyre. That man, that athlete, that competitor is almost guaranteed to be one day the Universal Heavyweight Champion. And he shows up just not now. Will it be Baron Corbin? Now, I understand Baron Corbin, not the most popular guy in the WWE universe, but you have to think about it. Baron Corbin, the kinda, sorta, proactive, never will be general manager. Hey, eye contact. You make eye contact with me, I make eye contact with you.
What is that? Corey, that is Otis Koshevich of the Heavy Machinery tag team.
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me, this is not a moment of Otis, okay? It's a moment of bliss, all right?
Now there is a... That's a Tucker Knight.
I'm sorry, look.
Pretty ladies! Hurting ladies!
Tucker Knight, Dozovic's
someone get this slovenly hillbilly out of here.
Drop him off, I'm
pulling. Oh, they're from the tag team Heavy Machinery.
This is not a moment of that guy, it's a moment of bliss.
Also, those tag titles are not for them.